Hello. Sorry, I just had to fix my audio there. I'm Emma King 405. Appreciate y'all tuning in again and hanging out. And gonna be playing some Psychonauts 2 again today. Figured out how to finish what I started yesterday, so be able to get back to the story after that, I think. So I'm not too sure where the other little things are at. Hello, hope you're having a good day, man. Don't know if you got a stream yesterday or not. I hope it went well. I think I did decent yesterday for once. Actually had some people watching. And I did kind of rage quit at the end there because I couldn't figure out how to finish that quest I was on, so I had to look it up. Figured it out though. Oh, I can't? I'm full? Guess I'll have to go see if I could buy anything. Didn't progress as much story as I would have liked, but I'm gonna get back to that today. It's just I get side mission stuff. I like to try to knock a lot of that out of the way. So. Oh wow, I can get a lot of those. Need to buy some more then. I like how it just adds it up instead of, well, they did that in the first one, I guess, but they at least simplify it for you. Oh, no. I was like, yeah, they do have a bigger wallet. I might as well go ahead and buy that then. Oh, is he sold out? Oh, wait, that's not what I need. I guess I'll buy one of each. There. Because I wasted too much of my stuff yesterday. So, now I'm right as rain. Oh. 5,000. That's a lot. I never thought I would fill up 1,000, but yeah, prove me wrong. But yeah, I'm still really enjoying this. Eager to get back to the story and figure out more about this family curse business. Finally get to part two of fixing Ford's mind. Excuse me. Still gotta figure out how to upgrade it. Oh, cool. Still gotta figure out how to get to those two eventually. I need the stray thought tuner or whatever. Alrighty. Sasha's lab. I don't know why. I don't think she's in here right now. I know at some point you talked to her about your relationship. I was like, really? Y'all are like 10 years old, though. See, I don't know where those things are supposed to be. I found the one in the forest. There's like two more of those little titanium things that make you battle. Don't know where it is though. Oh yeah, I never did figure out how to get to that boat. Because I thought you needed the boat to get to it, but... Do I got keys? Oh, yeah, I got keys. I could go... Oh, I forgot about that lock-on thing. You ain't tough, son. I'm trying to kill you. Just kidding. There are no actual harming of animals other than that creepy Sam girl that seems to abuse her animals. See, I just don't know how to... Huh, maybe I could jump. I don't know, I never tried it, so I guess I'll have to try that, because some of this stuff I get ahead of myself, but other stuff's like, No! Okay. I guess you can't do that. I was like, I wonder if I can use the rocks, but apparently not. Well, it's a lot easier to drive boats than it was in that game. Jeez, that game was like, well, that goes back over there. I wanted to get this titanium chest over here. But yeah, pre-ordered that Diablo, so I'm looking forward to playing that as soon as it drops. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go to his lab for the third part. I just haven't never checked out to see if there's anything over here. So. Huh. I wondered if that led somewhere, but I don't think you can actually. Hell yeah. Heck yeah, brother. I don't know, that's just what he sounds like to me. Yo, what up? I saw it. I mean, I don't know about anybody else. I was just wondering if there's a fast travel thing here, but I don't think there is. I'll come back later after I go back to the... I guess I could have took the boat to there. So I'm gonna go back and finish that quest over here. Yeah, see, this is how you originally get over to the campsite with your family. Go this way and then go up there through the cave. I don't know if it tells me what I'm missing or not. Quarry caves. And this. Quarry caves, that has to be up here then. Yeah, I never did. I thought it would, after I burned it down, it would come back, but. Well, they make it sound like it's in here somewhere. I guess I'll check in here again and see if I can find it. That always trips me out, because when you're hanging on something, he like hangs off the, and then he always like jumps off of. Of course, I forget you can do that backwards too. Well, I certainly needed that. Oh, that is the machine. I found that earlier and I couldn't do nothing with it. Probably not, because you gotta fight a bunch of monsters. Because it ain't over yet. Well, that one was a little easier than the other one. Yeah, because she didn't tell you you had to fight monsters. It's like, nah. It's cool, man. Don't worry about it. Well, I could use some more health. I don't need money. I need. Yeah, there's also where you find one of your scavenger hunt items. Ain't nothing. I just don't think you can get up there anyway, so it's probably no big deal, to be honest. I didn't even see if there's a bigger wallet, because I was like, man, 5,000 already sounds like a lot. There's also a scavenger hunt item on that thing. I mean, not really doing a walkthrough, but it does help people who are looking for stuff to find it. So, that's like 2 scavenger hunt items right there. I didn't even notice that. What's up here? Huh. Oh, wow. See, that's what you get when you... Ooh, I almost missed that. I'm surprised I didn't notice that before. But yeah, this is how you typically get to the quarry, even though I could have used the shortcut. Huh, I'll grab this while I'm here. There's the family tent that I set up last time. Who are you cursing me?
Forest. Avion.
He's like, what do you want, loser? Why is this not... I don't know why this happens. Maybe that's why I wasn't getting it. Why does this freaking happen? Sorry, you have to bear with me a moment. Ooh, Pootie. Yeah, that's his name his mother calls him. Just funny, like... It's like... Pootie? What? Come on, seriously? Try this again. There we go. Now it seems to be working. Sorry about that. Why are you ranting random things? Thank you, squirrels! Stupid forest! Crazy animals! But let's go get Poopy. Or Queepy, I mean. Pootie's me. I mean Rasputin, but... What we need to do is find his brother. Must be that one, is it?
This nice, Dala.
I believe it's this one. Because I didn't realize that this was a thing. Because that little punk is all the way up. Where? Oh, he's down there. Why are you being being mean? Like I was trying to hang out with you, bro. Dance, baby, dance. Oh yeah, I got like a lot of points. Huh, I like that. On impact, bursting the smaller. Oh. That's cool. I'll definitely upgrade my melee next time because that seems like a good one. I need the dark thoughts. I don't know if that's the mental tuner where you can connect or stray thought tuner or whatever I don't have. I fully upgraded a badge. Oh, yeah. Well, I think I did everything you people wanted. Didn't I?
family soon. I didn't betray the family. Listen, your father raised you all to mistrust and dislike fortune tellers.
You mean psychics.
Mental tricksters.
Your father has this change of heart. Suddenly everything we are known to be true is wrong.
I'll tell you how to fix things between you.
How?
Don't take this with him. Bond, go!
Why did gamblers always hate psychics?
Acrobats and fortune tellers have one of the great rivalries of the circus.
I mean, I get the thing that they want to, she's not a psychic, so people like her want to use their natural talents. And then psychics can, like, cheat or whatever. Did I freaking... I'm on the wrong freaking screen. No, I wanted to. Well, it didn't post it. Guess I'll just have to add it again. Cause my dumb butt added it. Like, I'm not rubbing my nose. I'm like, but we're psychic, so you're not gonna hate us. You know, you should love your family regardless. I mean. She's like, don't lie to me. Every time you lie, your mother loses a day out of her life. It's like, I guess I'll talk to him because she said to talk to him. I might just have to progress the story to get him to really. See, I guess I'm going to have to talk to him later. Yeah, see, it doesn't tell me, like... Because I thought it was, like, I can't see... Oh, maybe I can. 24 out of 7, 1 out of 4... Side challenge markers. 11 out of 18, 2 for you. So I still got a little bit to do in all these areas. Cause I know I need the ability to get through the slot mail. Cause there's like these doors. I need to get the that ability where he turns into like a thin construct. Shoot, I don't know where I haven't looked though, because I found a lot of stuff, so. I'm pretty sure that last scanner I need is underground, though. Can't get up. Because there's a thing over here. That I haven't been able to get into yet. That's pretty cool. I really don't know. I guess at some point. definitely by the point of no return that they usually have in games. I'll try to find whatever I missed. But at some point I'll do a side crap quest to find stuff I've missed or need to find. Everybody says that, but you have all the time in the world, really. Realistically, in a game, if it were realistic, it's like, yeah, they would die if you don't hurry up. And then you'd have to go get some more.
Hi!
Yeah, if y'all tuned in next time, she's like an over.
Excuse me? Oh, you don't want to stay in the PI?
Yeah, that's pretty much, she won't say nothing else right now, but that's pretty much all. She's like, hi! And then she thinks you're trying to commit yourself. I'm like, but have you seen this place? There's only room for like one person. Because I still gotta go back to Ford's other level.
Agent Boone, I got some visitors here who are really excited to.
I said one. I only needed one bee.
Boy, they sure don't like you.
Shoot, get out of here.
I got extra. They seem
friendly. Oh no, don't all talk at once, please. I can't take it. I can't. It's too much.
Oh no, don't explode. And don't explode me. Agent Boone? What's wrong?
Too many voices. Too many everything.
Can I enter your brain? Would that be too much? Oh, I gotta do that first and on Compton's cook-off. And then... Oh, and then I guess I gotta do that. Into Compton's brain we go! What we'll find, nobody knows. Probably scary, messed up stuff.
Would you mind if I made a quick and very quiet wellness check inside your mind? Scream once for yes, I may enter your mind, and twice for no. Great, out of my way, bees.
I guess we might fix them. It seems like they want you to fix all of the original six people, so excuse me, see what we're in for.
No, not yet. I'm not ready. Cassie's not here.
Not ready for what?
Dinner.
Uh-oh. Let me guess. We're on the menu?
No. Worse. Judgment.
Oh.
Please remain standing if you're able.
I didn't know you could do that. I was like, huh, I wonder if I can grab... I was like, I wonder if I can throw his gavel back at him, because you could set it on fire.
No, 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 no
What have you done, you fool? You doomed us all.
Anything but this. It's
oh, yeah, I thought so. I was about to say, that's supposed to be Ford. What the heck? See a tag.
Good evening, and welcome to Ramadan. I'm your host, Tin Can Zanon. And we'll watch one lucky contestant prepare three increasing company
additions. Okie dokie. I guess I gotta go find her or something. Oh, there's a tag there, too.
Let's get to our first dish.
Throw a judge's gavel back at him. Yeah. Oh, boy. Pork chopper.
Put them both together on a plate and see if the judges can bear two. Finish your dish before the clock runs out, and you'll win valuable prizes from the mystery box.
Do I have to?
What do you say? Think you're up to the challenge?
Sounds easy. We got this. Right, partner?
Yeah,
what was I expecting?
Where do I boil the egg?
Remembers what to do with it.
Yeah, you need to boil her.
I think I hear something.
Yeah, I believe we're
first tag.
You won't be sorry. Let's see if he makes the nuts. I'm ready.
Okay. What am I doing?
Thank you.
Oh. I guess I need to take it down here. Yeah, I probably wasted so much time on that. Okay.
So, what we did was, we took an egg.
Boring!
And we popped it into the water.
Then
Chef had an idea to withhold the salt at just the right moment to create a sense of longing within the yolk, if you will. What? We think it really improves the nose feel of the composition.
Compelling. Well, they give you plenty of time at least, because I certainly got. Hello. Well, nobody cares. Can I have time to just run around? Well, of course you're using those dudes. Uh-oh. You tried it, and you failed. Oh, now I got the time. That's what. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do, because I wanted to get all this stuff.
This nugget is
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. It's a brain! A brain! Which will let me have more health, finally. More! It didn't give me more life. Oh yeah, that's up there. How do I... Oh, because I need to go the other way. Oh, so... Yeah, which is for you. I got another brain and it didn't, like give me more health. Because I guess it's got to be within the same level. Well, I know there's... Don't you tell me what to do. Because I know there's another one down here. Oh. Well, I knew that was going to happen. Gotta go back this way. Cause there's a dark thought back there I can't get to. I'm guessing one of the challenges is going to end up requiring this one instead of the other one. Because I almost finished that one. And I'm getting there with this one. Mamma mia. I thought there'd be something back here, but... Ow. Well, at least you hurt me and healed me. Just gotta check, like, every nook and cranny is what I found out. Oh, hello. I guess he liked the bee lady. I guess in that lady that tries to hug you must be her, but something happened to her. Yeah, because she left for some reason. If I can get these out the way, I don't have to worry about them later. Oh, there's one over there. 30. I can't really see. Oh, there's a. Yeah, see, that's the dark spot challenge. I guess so, because there's not much else to do right now that I can see. Well, let's see what round two holds. Strawberry. Okay. Egg. Bread. Okay. Oh, fry the toast. Okay, bread, egg, bread. Ah. Okay. And then I need to go get a piece of toast. Toast. I didn't mean to grab you, but toaster. Wait, what? Oh, the plate. I still need a strawberry. Bread go. Oh man, did he disappear?
You won't be disappointed.
The bread, and then the stupid game wanted to be like, oh, you need to go.
I've already
Yeah, I already did it, and then frickin'... Oh, I just... I played it and the stupid thing was like, no. Yeah, see? Excuse me? I saw a vault though, so I know where to get another one at now. I certainly wasted time because of the bread. Another half brain.
Now be gone and bring us more food.
Well, you must be feeling great. Well, at least we get another break, I think, so I'm gonna go get that vault now I know where he's at. Is it that judge again? Oh, bees. The bees. I'm guessing something happened to the bee lady. And that she's not as bad as you think she is. Well, now I got more. Yep, see, it's got to be within the same level. Oh, it added more. There's more. Bad, or I'm dumb and just missed them before. But I'm pretty sure it's a lot of new ones, so... Not yet, you pestering game. I wish they would stop pestering me. They're always pestering these games, like... Okay. Where did I find that vault, though? I thought it was over here. How did I get so hurt? Where did he go? Oh, he's over there. Yep, see, I knew I was close. You ain't getting away from me. Oh, so something happened and he lost control or something. Well, there's more, so I got probably my last chance to really. Nani? Three more to go. Well, I don't think they're down there again, so. I mean, I'm at least getting the hang of this. I don't see any more, though. Might have to. Perhaps I missed them on the first round. I'm a bit confused about this one because, oh, stray thoughts do go behind that, so, where? Oh, there's one. Oh, hello. Didn't know you were back there. I was sure I could get up there. And I was right. Huh. There's still two more. Oh, there's a tag back there. I'm guessing I'm not gonna be able to get to that without the, Really? Where even is the suitcase? I don't think I've seen him or her. No. Yeah, because I got the tag, but I don't. Maybe after I beat this one. Because I could have missed some in the first part. Because I'm missing like two of those things somewhere. Oh well. Kind of want to get a little head see where we're. A honey pepper pancake sticker. Oh yeah, I need to use my levitation ball. I'll be going too slow. Prepare the honey. Then slice the watermelon, blend it. Boy, they want me to slice it. And prepare a fried egg. Okay, honey, watermelon, bacon, and egg. Honey, watermelon, bacon, and egg.
You know, we might just get through this. Oh, I hope I didn't just juice it.
Me too, because it's time for our third and final dish. Break from the lumber stack diner. You'll need a food egg.
We're old friends. We boiled my dad and grandfather.
Old? That egg needs to fry.
Then I'm your guide, Jordan.
Next, you'll need a boar.
I'm just a pig, but trust me, I'm game. Get it?
Whatever, as long as that
Oh, boy.
That's a little sick, man.
Yeah, the chopper chopping up a pig and it's a pig. Watermelon
comes from a watermelon.
It's about time.
That's been chopped.
Sure, I guess. Kind of still thinking about that pig.
And then blended.
Oh. Looks like I'm the big finish.
No pressure, but this is Ford Crawler's favorite dish.
To mess this up would be an insult to the very heart of a psychonaut.
Yeah.
Boy, that's a bit harsh on him. Honey. So what else? I need a watermelon. I mean, honey. And while the honey boils, get the watermelon, slice it, and then mix it. I can do that. Slicer. Nope. And then, what else? Prepare the bacon, cut the bacon, and then fry it. Oh, did it?
Nobody hates bacon, am I right?
The ocean is boiling. The ocean.
Let's fry that egg, chef!
Are you serious? I almost fluffed that. Oh my gosh. I'll be right back. I can't believe that. I forgot to fry the egg. Well, here we go. Thank you. Yeah, I had a feeling it was gonna be like. A tag.
Well, Chef, it looks like you've won over not just our judges, but also our audience.
Then why do we have to fight them?
How do you feel?
I couldn't have done it without this young man here.
No way! You can totally do this on your own now, Agent Ghoul.
Don't say that.
That's great to hear. Because it's time for...
Thanks a lot, you idiot.
Double down. Chef will be cooking alone in our isolation station. Completely dependent on his sous chef to gather the ingredients he needs for the final three dishes.
Don't worry, Agent Ghoul. I'll get you all the ingredients you need.
What do you think, judges? Ready for another course?
No problem.
we might have to... make a little room.
Okay, first dish is vegetable medley. Ingredients on the board.
Okay, I gotta throw stuff to him, I guess. Onion! There we go. There we go. Where's the strawberry? Okie dokie.
As we are in the double down round, the chef's assistant has served the dish to the judges.
Let's see if this is done.
Oh, I was like, how do you do this? Oh, I guess I gotta keep doing it then. Yeah, yeah. Got him! He's dead. He's dead. Ew. Excuse me? Bread. Yep, I had a feeling. Gotta pay attention a little more because I had the bread that time. Yeah, yeah. Piggy, piggy, piggy. I thought I was supposed to be safe. Well, at least it counted. Hooray! Now it's time to beat you up again. And you made my money disappear. Two down, one to go. This is kind of funny. Dodging vomit and feeding them more food. Yeah, now it's gonna be a new drill or something to. Oh.
Four ingredients.
Yeah. Okay, so which one's the watermelon? I know what you need, dude. This frickin' site. Me off. Finally. This battle got a little bit intense towards the end. I need a strawberry. Jeez. Grab the strawberry, the right one. You missed me, stupid. See, when that stupid egg like bounced in there, that was the problem.
Ingredient again.
It keeps like, oh, you grab the right one. Finally. Really? You gonna knock me off? I knew I'd have to face him at least one more time. Hooray! He's dead. I guess I can go back to Ford's brain now. His own creation.
Well, I don't know about you, but I've certainly had my fill of excitement today. All right, everybody, let's clean up this mess.
See, I knew it was going to be like, yeah, it's his own psychic playing tricks on.
You see, this is why I usually get taken.
Well, I'll be coming back here to get stuff I missed once I get that stray thought tuner.
Oh. So, Cassie, what do you mean they won't let you out? What, my Berlin? Here, my boy, you've earned this. I need to go find Cassie right away. Lost? You never get lost. I know that forest like the back of my hand.
Wait, don't you want help? Guess he doesn't.
Well, we'll be helping him probably later anyway, so. 5 credits. That's good.
With this senior pass, I can get to Agent Fuller in the bowling alley and try to reconnect that aspect of his mind. The bowling aspect.
Yeah, that's the goal.
Hi.
I guess you don't talk.
Since Agent Fuller left, why do you stick around?
You never know when someone is going to rush out here needing some emergency.
What a trip.
Migraines.
Migraines. You sure do have loose lips, though. Well, this is where the bowling alley is anyway, so. Well, I'm glad I got some money, because I need to buy more stuff. I managed to avoid wasting another dream puff, but man, I got a little carried away, careless getting hurt too much there. Well, I can't see. Whoopsie, my bad. What the? I didn't think about him. I forgot about I forgot his a brain just rolling around like a gerbil. I knew he was gonna be like, can I use you? No. Why? I was like, why do you not have a body though? I mean, I guess that's one way to live forever. Yeah. Well, I got one.
I hope you never need it, but I'm glad you bought it. These are delicious and good for your mental energy.
Oh, yeah, I can't afford those because I need, like.
Ooh, I should get some of those too. My mental energy.
I'll have to save up and try to. What is that? Oh yeah, you can get stuff for mental connections. See, that's what I need too. That's a good one. What is that? Won't drain as much. Throw nodules will daze your enemies for much longer. I'll worry about those later.
Thanks for visiting the automatic.
Because once I get a lot of money, I'll be able to.
Hey, you look just like my nephew.
Oh, you're that fun lady again. You look just like my nephew, you jerk. You would think he'd be like, that's not your face.
Look a little young for the senior league.
Yeah, see? You look a little young to me. I like he says that when your hair's sticking out. Is that you could see his hair sticking out. None of your business.
Are you nervous about the
Nicolas? Let me put it this way. That mass murderer did come back. Who do you think she blamed for what happened? Where would she come for revenge? Right here.
Yep. Sasha, of course it's him. Trust you after you tried to take over the world in the last one. even though you might have been controlled by your evil thoughts. Yeah, like it literally happened like a week or so ago. Oh, I see you. Hey.
Shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
Why do you gotta do that? Even in the game, you gotta do that crap?
Yeah, well, might as well take some practice shots before the rest of the senior league gets here. You know, there's no pins in the gun.
Why does it keep doing that? Got it. I guess you just throw. Oh, there's a chest over there. Hello. There's some money. Oh, I was about to say, did I get it? Well, let's try this again. Yeah, but it resets. What the? Huh? Oh, I didn't. Totally didn't expect that to happen. I knew he was gonna do it like bowling. Hi-ya! Well, what the? Why did you come out a bowling ball? I guess I'm about to be doing stuff with that. What?